Come on, Trevor. Let's do what I said.
Or what?
Or I'll punish you by rubbing my cold feet all over your body. Would you like that?
Yeah.
Huh? You would?
I wouldn't. I meant I wouldn't. I was distracted.
Say, Traffy, back then when we were still traveling, did you ever imagine a year later we'd be living together like this?
I did. All I wanted was for us to settle down and live peacefully as soon as possible.
Really?
The baby is a surprise, though.
Yeah.